Devin, you look absolutely stunning tonight.
I know that Devin and Andrew have, they are each other's person, and that's just the best thing ever.
I can't count the times. Almost said what's on
4 years passed, and they met again at a Rascal Flatts concert. 2 weeks later, when Andrew and I golfed, he was absolutely smitten for Devin.
Just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. Baby, I know that you've been wondering.
I do miss having a little sister that follows me wherever I go. She has a new person that she will follow around the rest of her life.
In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know. That second glass of wine that did it.
And I've never seen Devin this happy. Well, except for the first time she came home with Bailey.
Girl, it did me in. Got me thinking. I'm thinking.
And Andrew was the Caldors model who would appear in the newspaper inserts. Tonight! Free of charge, Andrew will be signing autographs for you of his headshot.
In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time.
It was love at first sight, and as cliche as that sounds, the old saying's true. Love is really just a word until someone comes along and gives it meaning. And for Andrew, that was Devin. May you, Andrew and Devin, live a life of happiness, love, and health. And may joy always fill your heart. Cheers to you, Mr. and Mrs. Andrew John Quartz. I love you guys.